Oh my goodness. I have been working on the origins of humanity and doing some deep research, and I am just blown away by the information that has come through and the information that you'll be learning in this class. It is a class you do not want to miss. It's a beautiful class. We have poetry and singing, but really the revelation of how we came to be from a God cloud to who we are now. There's a tremendous amount of detail in the three classes. The first class really centers on getting you the right permission and ability to have this information that's been secret, it's been hidden, and has not been fully accessed by humanity. Class two, we're really looking at how we came from being kind of chemical perception and energy and intelligence to something spirit-like, something that was evolving in, and then into the third class in how the blueprint came to be, how matter and the physical body and the relationship of spirit came into being. It has an incredible amount of detail in it. I think you're gonna really love it. Hope to see you in class.